Hello everyone, in today's class we will having a discussion on the universal gates. As we had discussed basic logic gates in the previous video, in today's class we will discuss NAND and NOR gate in detail. So see the NAND gate in detail. First of all, see this truth table and the gap. Whenever it is 00, the output is 1. When it is 10, output is again 1. When it is 01, output is again 1. And whenever it is 1, 1, then output is 0. So if we compare it with the AND gate, we had discussed AND in detail, that AND gives output when all the inputs are 1. So NAND is just reciprocal of AND, which means it gives the output 0 when both the input are 1, 1, as it shows here. It is just a reciprocal of the AND gate. When both the inputs are high, then it gives 0, otherwise it gives 1. So this is basically a truth table of the NAND gate. This is a logic symbol. And recall the equation of AND, that is A dot B. And when I just see, when the equation is X is equal to A dot B, then it is AND gate. But when I do the complement, it gives the NAND gate. Another thing, this is the symbol of AND. When I put inverter, then it gives NAND. Or I can make in this way. Okay, just adding in front of AND gives the NAND. So both are correct. You can go in that anyway. And again, this is the timing diagram with respect to these outputs. Next gate is the NOR gate. NOR, from the name itself, shows that it is the reciprocal of the OR. Recall the OR gate. OR gives the input when any of the input is high. But it gives the reciprocal of the OR, that it gives the 1 here and otherwise it gives the 0. So if we just talk about the symbol, this is the symbol of the OR gate. When we add inverter, it becomes the NOR. And equation of your OR is A plus B. When I just put this bar, it becomes the NOR. Now see this GIF very carefully. Whenever 0, 0, output is 1. Otherwise, it gives the 0. See the inputs and change in output. 0, 0, 1, otherwise it gives the 0. So this is basically a NOR gate. The next gate is the exclusive OR gate. There is no relation of exclusive OR or XNOR with any kind of the previous gate. Fine. These gates are used in the programming devices or in the combination of the sequential circuit. If you see the functioning of these switches are rotating or in on and off condition. If you see, both are open, off. Whenever one of the switches connected with this wire, then it becomes the on. So if you see or compare this with this truth table, when both are disconnected or connected, the output is 0, otherwise it is 1, which means if the inputs are same, then output is 0. If the inputs are not same, then output is 1. This is the logic symbol for the XOR gate. And with respect to this, there is a Boolean expression. This is the symbol. This plus in circle is the logic expression or the logic symbol for the XOR gate. This is the XNOR gate, which is opposite of XOR. If we put a bubble, this circle, in front of XOR gate, then it behaves like a XNOR. If you see, we have A XOR B in the previous slide. Whenever I just put this bar on it, then it becomes a XNOR. In the previous slide, we had discussion that if the inputs are same, if the inputs are same, then it gives the 0, otherwise it gives 1. But in case of XNOR, it is just exactly opposite of the previous case. So if you see this GIF, when it is 0, 0, it is 1. When it is 0, 1, 0, it is 1, 0, again 0. When it is 1, 1, then it gives the 1. It means when the inputs are same, output is 1, otherwise it is 0. Thank you.